How to start a chat on Signal for iPhone. End-to-end encryption works by converting the sender message into code that only the intended recipient's device can translate back into the message. On Signal for iPhone, chats are encrypted. To start a chat on Signal for iPhone, you need to do the following. Open the Signal app on your device. Tap on the Compose button. Here, you will see a list of all your contacts who have Signal installed. If you do not see the person who you want to talk to here, it means they do not have Signal installed and you need to send them an invite. You can invite them on Signal by clicking the button Invite Friends to Signal. If you know somebody just joined and installed the app, you can refresh the list by swiping from up to down. To start a chat with somebody, you just need to tap on that contact. You will get to a page where you can send a message. On the bottom, we have an input. Just write the person a message and send it, and you will start the conversation on Signal for iPhone. Let's send a message. If you see this, then it means the message has been sent to the Signal and will be delivered to the person. If you see two badges like this, it means the message has been sent. You see now, I have received a message back from this person. Tap on the plus button. Here, you will be able to send images from the camera, GIF files, file, contact, and even location. You can also tap on this button to send stickers. You can download more stickers by tapping the plus button from the right. If you tap on the camera icon, you will be able to send a picture from the camera directly. Tap OK. Tap again OK. If you keep your finger on the microphone, you will be able to send an audio message. Also, if you send a message by mistake, you will be able to tap on the message and you will be able to delete it. If you tap on the top of the conversation, where it is the name of the person, you will get in an admin zone for this conversation. You will be able to set up disappearing messages, mute notification, or custom notification. At the bottom, you will see a block option if you have some problems with the person to who you are talking. This is how you start and use a chat on Signal for iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.